Okay, buddy. Welcome back to some House Flipper. I'm Stritton, and we're right here where we left off in the last episode, finishing up on this job right here. Probably finna head on back to the shop and everything, look for another job and all that good stuff, because we got to put a little bit of money in our pockets to work on our own house that we just bought and everything. But other than that, be really nice. Just go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Help the channel grow. If you want to know more videos, come on. Hit that notification bell, too. If you really want to help out the old algorithm, hit that thumbs up button. Otherwise, let's see in this video what Strick's up to. Need to do something in the yard too. That's not my problem. Not too bad, $5,000 job. Guys, back up system money. Right. Oh yeah, I can't guard. Sure. See what kind of craziness we can get ourselves into real quick. Alright, let's just see what's going on in this house. Not too bad. Going to the hallway. Which was the duty? Get the rabbit out of there. Not too bad, not too much. Not bad. It's basically the same house we just got through cleaning up, just set up differently. Kitchen's not here. Just a little bit of a smaller house, but hey, it is what it is. All right, I guess now it's cleanup time. They get rid of all the garbage out of here, you know. Trash. Okay. Clear there. Clear here. Just jump from one room to another, but hey, it's all right. We'll clear there. We'll clear. There's no dirt, no trash, all right. Trash is clean. Like I said, in the other one, yeah, this was a bedroom, and the other one had a wall right there. What they doing? What they using? This is a kitchen. And giving them more living space, which is nice. Nice, it's not a bad idea. All right, let's see what here. Get in here. Clean dirt. Her door. Yes, dirt. Right around the windows. Alright, I'm gonna clean the windows. Oh, we are there. Alright, shit. Alright. Next, we're just gonna get the general necessity of all the BS done to come back in and do the, like we normally did on the last one. The main construction, all right, paint, mount device, ready, all right. This is checked out, all right, what do we need to do, clean dirt. This one be 100% checked out. Cool, not bad. I like this renovation. I won't pay much for that. Alright. Get this checked out. Oh no, did not mean that shit. Alright, we got a bathroom. Clean dirt. Alright. That shit's gonna probably be right on it. They're gonna do it. Alright. Well, that's it. All right, cool. Get the dirt. Alright. Got all the dirt done. Alright. Here you go, where is the mole? Time we gotta buy the object tool, alright. Yeah, that's what we came out. Ooh, I seen that there. Bad baby, clean quick and fast, I'm telling you. I cleaned two windows. All right, we gotta do it. We gotta do it, man. Windows. That's clean the window. Yeah, get clean the window. Alright. That's a rage left in this one. Painted. They're pretty much clean anywhere else they're in here. They're clean, painting bullshit. I guess we just start back here and put it right here. Airframe's complete. I need a radiator in this one. Boy, Danny, we should get on into the radiator business. Well, these people jacking a man. Somebody notify the damn law about the dead gum. Radiator's coming up missing. Airframe's complete. Buy that. You already knocked this one on out.
about my misprocess in this room today. All right. I can fully say close this door. What does this need to be done? Oh, hell no, right.
Nope.
This one's all good. So we can close that door and that door. What else got to be done down here? Radiator. Tower radiator. Yep. No problem. Like I said, should have went in the radiator business, man. I'm telling you. We're making a fortune. Nothing else, nothing complete. Son of a bitch. Alright, that door ain't gotta work. Time to slip up the paint. Let's go. I'm going to have the corner of that. That's great wall. Alright, moving on, ladies and gentlemen. We are moving on quick and fast. Yeah, we can get this paint done real quick and fast. Now, I do know one thing. Oh. On our old shiki shack. We definitely gonna need to do a paint job on it, do a workover. Man, will you come on with your paint? Oh, we're doing this crap again, huh? Out of paint again, man. Went down my rib. I'm way about there, ladies and gentlemen. Suck up some more paint. Boom. Put a bit more paint. I mean, am I paint? Oh, I didn't fully. That's why I didn't fully. Oh, yeah. That's what it was.
All right.
All right, task. All right, come on, we read. Booyah and booyah. Let's do it. So what we gotta do here. Oh no, dummy. Yes. Down curve. Dead dinner. Thank you. up and get us ready up in here. Alright, hurry up. Alright, we gotta roll. This room, but I'm gonna put a cut in today's video. I do appreciate everybody. Can y'all please cut the damn lights on? Thank you. I do appreciate everybody coming out watching House Flipper and everything. We'll finish up this last room here on the next episode and everything and all that good stuff. But be mighty appreciative if you just take the time right now to go ahead and hit that subscribe button, help the channel grow. If you want to know more videos, come on, hit that notification bell. If you want to help out the old algorithm, hit the thumbs up button. But as always, everybody, be careful, be safe until the next time. I will smell you later from old House Flipper. Bye-bye, everybody. Y'all be careful out there, and on the next one, we'll get back into the house. Y'all be careful. Bye-bye.